What's up, Clashers? Fear here. Are you a giant skeleton lover? Or you love Grinder the most? Or if you are a Clash Royale fan and looking for a new deck to try in Season 12, then watch this video till end to get a new deck and its gameplay. Guys, this is the new giant skeleton deck, having win condition, hog rider and super defensive other cards. So now I'm going to show you the gameplay and mechanics of this deck. So let's start the battle. I'm starting with the giant skeleton. Oh, I have to use Electro Wizard to stop the hog rider. Keep in mind that always use your giant skeleton for defense, because for attacking purpose you have hog rider combo with earthquake. So always try to use your giant skeleton in defense. That Electro Wizard hits twice. Showtime. Playing Wizard to support that giant skeleton. That's good. Try to defend opponent's strong cards using your giant skeleton. Valkyrie can defend safely against that knight, no problem at all though. But that magic archer is a real headache. I have to distract it using my Electro Wizard. Yeah, but he still did enough damage on my tower. I guess he's using a chip cycle deck because he's using one elixir skeletons. This is not a cluster deck, this is just opponent's convenience. Our deck has two anti-air units, that is Wizard and Electro Wizard, that they both can counter every single air unit. Oh, this is a problem. I wasted my cannon on that Valkyrie and this Hog Rider will wreck my tower. This is not a good sign yet. I'm rushing my Hog Rider. He will be pushing Valkyrie at a faster speed, but he overtakes it. I think that Electro Wizard will be finished by... Oh! He ate my Valkyrie up completely. But still my Hog Rider did enough damage. This is the power of Earthquake. That's why I'm using Earthquake. Besides damaging buildings massively, he'll be slowing down units also. Look at that magic archer, he's damaging my wizard. And he completely wrecked my wizard up. But this time I'm not using cannon, but oh, he deployed Aurelion on opposite side. I don't know what he's thinking. Look at that magic archer, he continuously damaging on my tower. I'm missing my Hog Rider. That Electro Wizard is slowed down. Hog Rider connected. 1, 2, twice Hog Rider connected. And I think this is enough now. I just need to defend and throw my arrows on it. And that's completely enough. And it's time to claim the victory. This is the key concept using this deck. Just defend and attack when you can, means when you have enough elixir, rush your Hog Rider, even with Valkyrie or with Earthquake. With this victory, I entered into Masters League. Let's check this deck into another battle. Keep in mind, we have to use Giant Skeleton in defense. Don't just rush Giant Skeleton blindly on bridge, thinking that he will be reaching the tower. That is a very rare possibility if you are lucky enough. He is using level 11 knight. Let's see what else he is using. Wow, he is using newly launched card Skeleton Dragons. This will be interesting. Did he modify log base? No, this is something else. How many hits Wizard will need? Just 2 hits! Wizard needs just 2 hits to take those Skeleton Dragons down. This might be due to they are just level 12. It's time to rush Hog Rider. Ignore that minor for once. how I missed the golden opportunity. I just don't use my earthquake because I thought that Tesla is not there. If I used earthquake on that goblin gang, opponent will definitely be on back foot. What? What he is trying to do? He rushed bats first and then he deploys his knight. This move is really strange. Out of the world. Those two skeleton dragons are enough to stop that Valkyrie. I have to sacrifice my Zygarde. Because these two skeleton dragons are so strong in damaging. I need Electro Wizard to stop that barrel. He's even timing his barrel so poorly. I guess he might be new to this deck. Or whatever. Use earthquake on that Tesla. Even the goblin gang is destroyed by that earthquake. And this is great. This is the full-fledged power of this deck. The best combo, earthquake plus hog rider. Enough to take anything down. One bat is still alive. Now this match becomes interesting. He deployed Tesla? He's aware that I am having hog rider. Still he plays Tesla on that Electro Wizard and Giant Skeleton. He's so afraid of my Electro Wizard. So I will be rushing hog rider. Stop if you can. Put down your goblin gang now. He deployed. Oh, he's very clever. But just 89 health left. And this is the second victory using this deck. I strongly recommend you to use this deck in Legendary Arena. Let me show you the deck once again. If you are using this deck, keep in mind that use Giant Skeleton in defense. And always try to rush Hog Rider along with the Earthquake. Because if he is using Skeleton Army to stop Hog Rider, he will be in trouble. If he deployed buildings, he will be in trouble. So I recommend you to use this deck and succeed in Legendary. If you enjoyed this video, please like and share it. And do subscribe to our channel for more such interesting videos. Thanks for watching.